Meanwhile, in Norway, these guys are currently running a clinical trial testing immune drugs rituximab and cyclophosphamide on patients with ME/CFS. This is a national randomized, double-blind, and placebo-controlled multi-center phase 3 study. That sounds hot. We don't know how it will turn out, but thanks for recognizing that CFS is an autoimmune in need of clinical intervention. Fuck you, Pace Trout. Meanwhile, Germany doesn't have a single CFS physician. And according to one patient, Switzerland doesn't even recognize it as a diagnosis. Get it together! Be more like Norway! Norway, big ups from all of us with CFS. And Bernie Sanders. What could we look forward to if we moved to Norway? I've never been, but luckily I have the internet to instruct me.
And
first, I think that as soon as you land, you get to put on one of their awesome outfits. So right away you're having more fun.
Two.
Then you get to hang out with gorgeous Norwegian supermodel Heidi Johnson. Hi Heidi, would you like to maybe be friends with me?
Today.
On the way to your house, you swim through a fjord. I looked it up, and there are 1,190 fjords in Norway. That's a fjord on every corner.
Fire.
You adopt a pet moose. So if your rituximab works, you can get active. You can take him for a walk, wash it, maybe take him to the moose park.
Fem.
But the most awesome thing about Norway is definitely their socialized healthcare, none of which would be available to a foreigner. So, I guess I have to marry a Norwegian. What's up, Heidi?